you doing? Digging graves?
Damn, where the fuck I put it, man?
Put what, nigga?
Man, the fucking water. Need a little something before I go deal with things.
What things, fool?
My homie LB, he told me about this army motherfucker who got all the guns we need. Not that old school Emmett bullshit neither.
I'm down. Let's roll.
Jill, you always down, homie. Apart from when you ain't around here.
Nigga, fuck you.
Damn! Man, you want some of this?
Nah, man. I'm cool on that. Where we going?
This tilt overlooking East Beach. Better yet, you better wait until it's dark. Catch the motherfucker while he in bed.
Yeah, I'm feeling that.
Yeah, that's it. That's it. Come on, nigga. What you
waiting
for?
Let it go.
Look. Get in, fool.
Thank you, 5-0.
5-0. Man, ain't no motherfucking car.
Hit this motherfucker.
Where is this old motherfucker? When the hell is he?
Relax, man. We ain't there yet.
Yeah, right, Carl. You always right. That's my homie, Mr. Right.
Shut up.
You can't stop me.
Who can't?
Whatever.
Deep cover on the incognito tip. Killing motherfuckers if I have to. Filling gaps too. Let your niggas know I'm coming at you. I guess that's part of the game. But I feel for the nigga who think he just gonna come and change things with the swiftness. So get it right with the quickness and let me handle my business. Yo, I'm on a mission and my mission won't stop until I get the nigga maxing at the top.
I hope you get his ass before he drop.
King Ben kicking back while his workers lay his rocks. Coming up like a fat rat. Big money, big paws, big bodyguards on his back. So it's difficult to get him.
But I got the hooker with somebody who knows how to get in contact.
Hit him like this and like that. Let him know that I'm looking for a big fat dope sack. What is the spin, so let's crush it. If you wanna handle it tonight, we'll discuss it. On a nigga's time and a nigga's place. Take my strap just in case one of his boys recognize my face. Cause he's a
Let's storm the place.
Hold up. Let's creep in, grab the guns, and bounce out.
Gee, I got it ninja style. Right. Come out, you old bastard!
Shut up!
He can't stop me, you buster, Carl. Okay, fool, in you go. I'll keep watch. Keep it coming, CJ. Get off my ridge, you Viet Cong bastards! Tell y'all, he making a killing.
You're a natural housebreaker, homie. There's plenty more in there, homie. Everything you can get.
It's like that and like this and like that and it's like this. Then who gives a fuck about those?
So just chill till the next episode.
All right, now we straight. LB got a storage garage down in Seville Boulevard, family turf we could use.
I'm on it. Seriously, Ryder, man, you gotta give up them sticks.
What? Then I give up the water if you give up being a buster.
Hold it right there, homie.
Buster?
Forget it.
Forget you, fool.
One day, you're gonna wish you hadn't pissed me off.
Did I hear something? Sound like the buster complaining again.
Man, this is childish.
And I ain't talking to you no more, fool.
It's coming right here. Ain't nothing old-fashioned about the music on my show. This is the future, baby.
I got another gang story to tell, Pete. About how a black nigga was born in hell. And right then and there, it's no hope. Cause a nigga can't escape the gangs and the dope. Damn, and when it's black on black, that makes it shitty. Can't survive in the Compton.
You see, I told you, simple.
Yeah, that was a real breeze.
Say, CJ, you gotta get it in your head that this is everyday shit, homie.
Okay, look, I'm tired. I'll see you later.
All right, Holmes. Just think about what I said.